Oh,
good. I know a middle-aged man's uncertainty theory. I'm middle-aged, unfortunately. or maybe fortunately.
Maybe.
Let's find out.
Basically, it's just about, I'm going to read it from here. It's a 50-year-old taxi driver facing a life uncertainty when his children leave the university. A snappy and wonderfully witty piece, Stephen Troy Smith explores whether there are any certainties left in the world of a middle-aged man. He uses a taxi driver as an alter ego called Sam Shaw, who's a bit of a lad, to investigate in surreal and fast-paced play. And then you're introduced to loads of fast-paced characters, like me.
Wow. Are you in it?
I am in it.
I thought so, because you said like me. It's great. Well, I'll certainly have one. Thank you.
Thank you.
And where is it playing? Is it far? Let's get your T-shirt here. Wait a minute.
Get my T-shirt.
Wow, that's looking good. Is it far away from here, or where is it playing?
Edinburgh College Bar. It's quite close to here.
Okay.
And then, we start tomorrow for 9 days.
For 9 days?
9 days.
Okay, great.
Sure.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Okay.
It sounds interesting, definitely. Thought-provoking. I like that.
Yes, thought-provoking.
I just don't want to sit there vegetating out, you know, like you do some shows, like, yeah, make me laugh.
That's the kind of audience member we want.
Well, I don't mind laughing, but, you know, sometimes it's a little bit too...
Something to think about as well.
So many gimmicks, you know what I mean? It's like, what's the latest gimmick? Thank you very much.